All right, this is your Wednesday update for that rocket that's tumbling towards Earth, and we currently don't know where it's going to land. The latest update from the Aerospace Corporation has a crash landing at 8:25 p.m. this Saturday, Eastern Time. I translated that for you, plus or minus 16 hours. So now that window is narrowing down. A few of you in North America were asking if the rocket could crash land near you, and yes.